Good evening, this is Ganesh. Today you are going to know 9th class lesson. The name of the lesson is Human Rights and Fundamental Rights. Human rights are declared by UNO. UNO means United Nations Organization. The headquarters of UNO is located in New York. International human rights were declared in the year of 1948 in the month of December 10th. We observe that day as a December 10th. It is a day of International Human Rights Day. Okay. Next, where our fundamental rights are existing in our constitution? This is the second video. Already I told you first video of this lesson. Our fundamental rights are existing in our constitution, chapter number 3, article number 12 to 35. Now, this video you are going to focus on 12 to 21st. Okay. Now, we learn one by one.
Article number 12 says that it defines the definition of a nation.
How it is defined? India is a union of states. It defined like that. India is a union of states. Union of states. India is a union of states. That is our definition of our nation. What is your nation? India. India means what? It is a unity. It is a union of states. Second one is article number 13 explains. Defines the law. What is law? Okay, article number 12 is over. Next, 13, equality in law. Equality, right to equality. Everybody is equal before the law. Now come to article number 15, says that discrimination is prohibited in education. Irrespective of your caste, creed, color, gender, everybody, they have right to receive equal education. Article number 16 says discrimination is prohibited in employment. Now you may get this doubt here. Article number, now also come to back here. Article number 15 is saying that discrimination is prohibited in education. Everybody, they have right to receive equivalent education. But what about the reservations in education? Some people, some suppressive class people, they have reservations in education. Why that constitution makers, they, you know, put these subclasses for them? Because of, my dear children, focus here, because of they are suppressive class people, so that they, we have to make them lift up. So that is why reservations are implemented here. Okay, SC, ST, BC minorities, BC minorities, they have their own reservations are there, that is subclasses. You will learn these things in more in degree standard, okay? But I gave hint here. Discrimination is prohibited in education, but government only implementing some reservations for upgrading of the suppressive class people. They are economically, they are weaker. Socially, they are weaker. Politically, they are weaker. When they become developed, so that is when reservations are required here. Constitution is saying that it is equal, everybody is equal. But thing is that reservations are applying. Okay, next one is 16th. Discrimination is prohibited in employment. Everybody, according to your caliber, talent, you get that job. But here also reservations are there. Even though they got less marks also, they get jobs. Okay. Next one is 17th. Untouchability is prohibited. Untouchability, you know, according to this Act 1976, in the year of 1976 in India, you know,
slavery is prohibited, vetti is prohibited. He called it Telangana language, vetti is prohibited. Okay, prohibited. Vetti chakari, we call that one, vetti chakari or slavery. So slavery is prohibited according to this act. 17. Untouchability is prohibited. So to support this one, government of India is implemented that vetti is prohibited. It was taken place in the year of 1976. Next one, 18. Titles are prohibited. In our society, as you know that India is a caste-based society. Here a ladder type of casteism is there. So to make everybody equivalent, our constitution makers, they implemented this article number 18 to cut the titles which they are showing social dignities. Rao, Bahadur, like that titles are there, beta. So to cut them, they implemented this is title. Titles are prohibited. Next one is titles are prohibited means simple. Bigger titles will be Sri 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 Sri, Sri Raja Rao Bahadur. This type of very dignitary titles are prohibited because of they cut the title because of everybody is equivalent to the side of law. Okay, next one is rights. 19 is right to freedom. Here, simple right to freedom. We focus right to freedom here. Here, article number 19 it says that right to freedom. Right to freedom, it is giving 5 sub fundamental rights. What are they? Right to speak. Right to speak. You have the right to speak. You have right to speak. Okay. Next, right to assemble. Right to assemble. Next, right to move. Right to move. Next, right to reside. Right to reside. Next, right to choose profession. Right to choose profession. My dear children, let me explain here. Right to freedom, article number 19 is giving for us right to freedom. How many freedoms are there? See, we can speak, we can speak for anything in India. We can criticize even our prime minister, but it is positive critics are required here. We can criticize, we can speak for anything, and we can conduct some meeting, that is assemblies. We can conduct some meetings, right to assemble, but we go through in a peaceful manner. We can conduct a meeting, but not with arms or weapons like that. And we can move. India is a vast country. We can move from north to south, east to west like that. But some areas are prohibited. We will learn about them. Next, right to reside. We have the right to reside. We can live in anywhere. We can live in anywhere. And we have the right to choose our profession. See, I am a teacher. My son has right to choose his own profession. What he wanted to become in his life, he can become in his life. So these are the 19 he is saying about right to freedom. And next, we will learn about the rest of the articles in next video. Okay, better? Thank you. Thank you, one and all. Have a good day.